Yeah, two adults, two-day passes.
From here to where?
Santa Fe.
So $10 a piece, okay?
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah. And it's all the same order here.
How about you? What's your favorite color?
Yeah, course, don't lose these tickets. These tickets are your tickets to come back, okay?
Mm-hmm. Got it. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Thank you. All right. You need a ticket?
Yeah, we need two adults.
Got it. Sound like three different things. It'll be $20 for both of
aboard. Doors closing. Train departing. Please stand clear. Welcome aboard. Next station stop will be Los Rancho Journal Center, approximately 4 minutes. Los Rancho Journal Center, 4 minutes. If you did just join us, please remember to keep face mask on at all times. Sit off the seats and seat structures. Arriving Los Rancho Journal Center, please watch your step. Thank you guys for riding Los Rancho Journal Center. Welcome aboard. Doors closing. Train departing. Please thank you.
But I'll meet up with you guys in the morning. Is it come by my house in the morning before you guys go, or I'm just gonna meet you guys there? Which is fine. Yeah.
stop will be Sandia Station, approximately 4 minutes. Sandia Station, 4 minutes. Arriving at Sandia Station, please watch your step. Sandia Station. Three car station stop if you are in car 1009. Car will not be opening. Sandia Station.
You say work? My number is right. I do work next Saturday. They said email.
Welcome aboard. Doors will be closing. Train is departing, please stand clear. Station stop will be downtown, probably approximately 8 minutes. Just remember to keep face mask on at all times, feet off the seat, and seat structures. If you do see anything suspicious or out of the ordinary, just contact any crew member as soon as possible. In the event of emergency, we do have shuttle passengers follow all crew members' instructions. Departing, please take care.
I got it.
Sandoval 550. Please watch your step, Sandoval 550. Welcome aboard, Doris Suzy. Train departing, please take care. Key West Station is approximately 17 minutes. Please remember to keep face mask on and all the time recovery will slow that amount. Should you see anything suspicious throughout the ordinary, contact a crew member as soon as possible. In the event of an emergency, we do ask that all passengers follow all crew members' instructions. For the next 20 minutes, we will be going through some native communities. There is no picture or video permitted outside of the train. Once again, please refrain from taking picture or video outside of the train. We are going through some native communities. I'd like to respect their privacy. Thank you guys for riding. Sit back. Enjoy your ride.